What's going on YouTube? MSP Officer State Police here. Back again with another video. Huge shout out to Zachman Amazing. No, Zachman02 Amazing. So yeah, let's get into it. This is my tactical vest and these blue belts, so let's get into it real quick. Also, huge shout out, another shout out to Zachman02 Amazing. Let's get into it. The belt, now onto the belt, we're gonna start off left from right. But it's not shows on the body. I don't know yet. I'll be right with you. So first off, I got a handcuff key. Actually works on my handcuffs. So I'm not sure of that yet. ID holder. And it's on a key ring. I keep that on there. But I got my magazine belt. .40 caliber Glock mags. Not bad. I got my Rob Driver tactical hinge handcuffs. Cause I don't really use these a lot because criminals, they don't have any room to move. Because I heard the cops and robbers call out. It's coming. Still trying to get my friend to play here. Still trying to get. I can't say his name, but yeah, trying to get him. I'm still trying to get some people to play cops and robbers. That's what I'm trying to do. I'm trying to get people to do a cops and robbers video. And then now, my generic flashlight holder, which pretty soon I'm going to be assigning my flashlight in it. And my gun. This is the holster from my drop leg rig. I have my Smith & Wesson M&P 40. Yeah. And it's Farland. That's the last holster. It's Farland holster. Now to the best, we're going to start off. Up, down, left, from, right. Which is out shows on my vest, on my chest. For the mic. I got the mic. And the radio. Onto my vest. So I'm going to be. I might be doing that. I'm thinking about getting Holly here and putting it on my. I'm thinking about putting Holly stuff in the back of my best dude, Molly. After I might be putting a flashlight pouch in the future from the Holly. That's not, that's what's next to here. This mic is not even falling off. My flop? It's not gonna fall off. This would be someone directly trying to pull on your mic. Trying to hold on to the mic, Luke, and hold on. I know my radio cord's starting to go bad here. Yeah. Over here I have this Nerf revolver. I just use it as a taser. Cause you know it'll make a sound like you just deployed a taser. There's no prongs in it. Cause... Yeah. Oh yeah. In this box has some medical supplies. Has some latex gloves. From the hospital. Should be getting a trauma pad. And a gauze pad. And triangular bandage. I should be putting a patch right here pretty soon. I don't know yet. And my police bag. Top is my police hat. So yeah, that's my police duty belt and tactical vest update. Peace, have a great day. Huge shout out to Zach, man. Three shout outs to, and also another shout out to. Actually, it's gonna be 10 shout outs to Zachman 02. Amazing. Oh, that's 10 shout outs to him. 10 more. 10 times 10 equals 100, so I'm giving him 100 shout outs when I get done with the video. And D-Dash Rose, Haley Palmquist is another shout out to. And my favorite music video is Usher. That's another shout out. Click that link in the description below. See you on the next video. Also, it's in the bell for notifications so you don't miss out on my videos.